Research has shown that doodlebugs are so dedicated to their initial pits that they would rather decrease their metabolic rate than move their pit to a prey-rich area. They will even do this unto death, and it's believed that this dedication is directly linked to the energy cost involved in creating the pit. If you enjoyed this video and you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below so that you don't miss any of the future content.